we've learned a great deal from what has taken place over the past year. We're getting closer to that state of what I call normalcy, so to speak. And the more people that get fully vaccinated, the more you can be around loved ones and friends and neighbors and kind of get back out into the over society, return back to the workspace. You know, it's how we respond between now and the end of June that will determine what the second half of the year will look like. But look, we're optimistic. I mean, 18, we have already, the Houston First, we've already booked 18 conferences and conventions for the second half of the year already. So that tells you kind of how people are feeling, not just in the city, but you know, throughout the United States. And the more vaccines we can get in the arms, I think the more we can open up. I just got a report today that our hotel occupancy in the city of Houston has gone up. On average, let's say in the last few weeks or so, it's been about 60-61%, which is good. The downtown hotel occupancy is gradually increasing. It's not at that 61%, but it's increasing. So the trend is in a positive direction. And that's good for business. It's good for people with needing their jobs, needing to earn enough money to take care of their families. So all the, you know, the signs, the indicators are positive, but it really depends on how careful we all are in protecting ourselves and getting that shot in the arm.